and today I'll be showing you how to make an intro on YouTube, well, for YouTube, on Blender. First thing you're gonna do is have Blender open, and you go on to the site by going to blender.com, or type in Blender on Google, and then click on the first link. And so yeah, let's get started. So this is how you do it. So first, you're gonna click on this where it says File. And you want to have a Blender save. So I'll put down the Blender that I'm using. I'll put down the template that I'm using. And description down below. Go ahead and click on it. You can do it for yourself. You know how. So first thing, I'm gonna click File. Go to Open. And this is the one I'll be using. Dual White Owls Blender. It has to be a .blend file too, so okay, we'll go to render it. So double click on that. Well, before I show you, it's gonna take you to this screen right here, this first thing, and then you wanna go to your Blender file, which could be below, or any other one you'll have. So then you're gonna click on this one, and then it should pop up this little icon right here. The Blender file, and then the name. Double click on that until it pops up this. See it right here, and it looks complicated by all this stuff, but I will show you how to use it. So, if you, for the first thing, you can keep everything else the same. There's no difference about it. So this is what you need to do for the name. Well, first, put AB Sync. So it could do on the big drop. See. Alright, so that's the first thing. So it'll do on the beat. If it's on no sync, it won't go on beat. I saw the thing went longer, video went longer. So let's back it up here so we can enter the name. So first thing you want to do is you want to right click on your name where it says name, and then it'll highlight orange or yellow, and then press tab to make it pop up the name, and then you just type in your name until it goes on, and then you want to press tab again to save it. Right click on the back one, if it's 3D, backspace again, and then we'll first press have a backspace again, and then type in your name again. I forgot the 4. Control. Press enter if you want to add something else, like whatever you want to add. But you can press tab, and then there you have it, like that. Now there you have it, there you go, your Blender file. So then you could go, well, to render it, you want to go to here where it says render all the way in the top left corner, or you could click on this camera icon until it says render animation. So yeah, those are the two things you have to do. Depending on how fast your computer is, that's how fast it will render. Like, if you have a slow computer, it'll take about a day or two. If you have a fast computer, it'll take about an hour or two hours. Doesn't matter how fast your computer is. But as long as your computer is a good certain speed, it will crash if you have a slow computer. But since if you have a medium computer, you're all good. So you're going to go here. Make sure the file, make sure you want to save it to like your desktop. I save mine to my desktop. I press accept. This right here, you want to have it as AVI RAW or H.264, but I keep mine as AVI RAW. So everything else you can keep the same and go ahead and start. Oh, also, you don't want to mess with the frame rate, because if you mess with the frame rate, it'll make it longer, shorter, wider, it'll be off sync and stuff, so you don't want that. So once you get done with that, then go ahead and render animation. and then it should render your animation like it's doing right here. And depends on, like I said, depends how fast your computer is, that's how fast it will go. And I'll show you, I'm not gonna wait until I always get done, because I think this one takes like an hour on my computer for this template. But yeah, I'll leave this template down in the description below if you want to go do it. You can only do this on computer, not phones. So yeah, this is LittleBeeple1234, the one that helped you out. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if it helps you, comment down below what other tutorials you want to see, and make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Right now there's a giveaway going on for Xbox 360 Black Ops 1. So I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. LittleBeeple1234 is out. You know that we ballin', we be going all in. Hold on, let me slow it down so y'all get the shit. These haters talk, but I don't give a shit. Got models, bottles, and the piff is lit, but we ballin'. Kinda like sprawlin' and rollin'. On the road, the bitches never stallin'. Got your girl up all on my nuts, but she do it with joy, no armor.